Kyle. Yeah.
Okay, his name's Jack.
Thank you.
Thank you. Carlson, number 4, Vanessa Garris. And for Toledo, company number 3, Maria Santucci.
Award. Our Inclusive Excellence Award winner tonight is the Lewis Stokes Alliance of Hispanics.
for minority participation. Congressman Lewis Stokes, who worked tirelessly to establish the program. At Miami University, LSAM is jointly overseen by faculty and staff in the College of Arts and Science, the College of Engineering and Computing, the Pharmacy and Business, and the College of Creative Arts. LSAM's goal is to increase the number of well-prepared, underrepresented STEM graduate students and STEM workers in the future. LSAM welcomes underrepresented students in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics to participate in its program. Ladies and gentlemen, our Inclusive Excellence Award winner, Lewis Stokes Alliances for Minority Participation.
Good morning, Mary Allison, teacher.
23, Kenzie Schmitz from the Indians brand. And the Rockets coming in. Coming in for Toledo, number 33, the back of black, and number 23, Toledo Beecher.
Bobby Bird.
Bobby is a high school graduate. He's been an active participant in community organizations and initiatives in the city of Oxford. Her working knowledge of the campus and Oxford communities assists in identifying and making local connections and can produce significant partners for the Miami Center efforts. Misha Manway, Bobby! Around the country, National Girls and Women in Sports Day is recognized by schools, organizations, and teams on the first Thursday in February. Athletics play an important role in girls' lives, but there's so much more to participating in sports. Women who participated in sports in school are more likely to graduate from college. It also doesn't matter the sport, whether girls choose to be part of the volleyball team or prefer to aim for far or better at golf. They help leadership and academic methods develop in each one. Now, please direct your attention to the video board for a special highlight video of our women's teams.
Thank you.
for second. Continue. Coming in for Miami, number 0, Maria Spray. And for Toledo, reporting in number 5, finish on lock at number 11, Molly Morgan Elliott, and number 25, Ariane Whitaker. And the line machine 1 for the Red Hawks, number 32, Savannah Fleischer.
We want to take a box.
John, what do you think you should do? 20 pizzas.
Or,
what's on the box?
I'm going to stick with the box.
All right. Which box are you going to choose, John?
I'm going to go with box number one.
All right, well, let's see what you passed on first. What's under box number two? Oh, there's a coupon. $25 coupon to Chipotle, John. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. You chose box number one. So let's see what you took. All right, it's a souvenir cup from Concessions. And a voucher for a free refill. Hey, John. Thanks for playing. We'll be back one more round of deals and prizes later tonight. Let's hear it for John. Ladies and gentlemen, the student ID has been turned in to the scores table. I pray we have your ID. Please report to the marketing table to claim your ID. Thank you. Join Miami Athletics on April 17th at the Hyatt Regency Cincinnati for the second on Night for Red and White. This event is an auction gala to support Miami University student athlete scholarships and your time to wear your very best red and white. To register, call 503-529-0422 or visit miamiathleticfund.org/RW2020. Thank you. taking 15th is going to be an exciting weekend as Mercy Hill presents One Miami Weekend featuring Love, Honor, Care, sponsored by Western and Southern Financial Group. Faculty, staff, and their families will receive free admission and free parking to the Miami Basketball Doubleheader on February 15th, and also free admission to one of the February 14th or 15th Miami Hockey Games. Faculty and staff can reserve their complimentary tickets for the games by visiting the Miami Athletics Ticket Office here in London Hall at 1-503-529-4295 or by emailing redhawktix@miamioh.edu. Fans who want to miss any exciting Miami Athletics action this season, the men's basketball team returns here to London Hall Court Saturday, February 14th versus Northern Illinois, tip off at 3:30 p.m. Your Miami hockey team returns to see Coach Kenya Rita on Friday, February 14th versus the Broncos of Western Michigan. And your Miami women's basketball team returns to London Hall Saturday, February 8th versus Central Michigan at 2 for ALS Awareness Day and Baby Day, which will feature our Red Hawk Racer Baby Race at halftime. Tickets for all these upcoming events are available for purchase at the Miami Athletic Tip Office on MiamiRedHawks.com or at 515-529-4295. The Emmons, Oxford's only uptown hotel, offers luxurious accommodations located in the heart of Uptown Oxford. Book direct 515-24-2002 or online at theelmsoxford.com. Season tickets for my university's 2020 football season are now on sale. Season tickets can be purchased for as low as $155 for seven home games and includes contests versus Cincinnati, Army, Arkansas, Iowa, and four Mid-American Conference games. Renew or purchase your football season tickets tonight. Call the Miami Athletic Ticket Office at 513-529-4299 or visit MiamiRedHawks.com. Ladies and gentlemen, be sure to stop in the left field tent and Europa following tonight's game, located on Park Place just off High Street. Left field tavern and a club, ground partners of Miami Athletics. Ticket Smarter, the smarter way to buy tickets to live events. If you're looking to experience and enjoy the power and excitement of all the best sports, concerts, and favorite events, visit TicketSmarter.com and download the app tonight. Don't miss out, smart fans. Start at TicketSmarter.com. For over 100 years, we're here some titles that this local ATM has been crafting Miami University. Building, restoring, and preserving Miami's rich history. Football team coordinators and allied ground workers, proud sponsors of Miami Athletics. Miami University Athletics would like to thank Adidas as the official supplier and outfitter for the Miami Redhawks. Redhawk Pass Gas Light Brewhouse at Stewart Square is proud to be your home away from home for all the hockey games this season. Come to Gas Light Brewhouse, cheer on Miami Hockey with the Redhawk Games. Specials and free chips and salsa for each hockey game. Double Redhawks. Fans looking for a new home for sure. Contact Jason Reynolds with Remax. If you want your house sold, call Jason for a great sale. That's Jason Reynolds for a great sale.
Thank you. back. We'll get back about 2 in the morning. Okay, we'll reach the Buffalo.
Sam Tucci for Mikhail Black.
Two Thank you. We do the same thing.
Thank you.
For the end of the round, I'm trying to get Benji Schmitz for the round as well.
Yeah.
B. Vinegar, C. Perot, or D. Kovlak?
Same name as Jordan, director of operations.
I got you.
You're a good one to talk to.
Here's our video winner. Harry, answer is C. Hello!
Oh, yeah. Where'd you go?
Thank you.
Reporting in another game right now for Toledo, number 2, Sophia Meyer. For Miami, coming in number 32, Serena Fisher, number 34, Brady Paulson.
Right now, we'd like to recognize our area
scores. And having countless veterans and people with disabilities for more than 100 years. Followed by having please visit our Oscar store at 203 South Lotus Street for everything for your dorm room or apartments. Be sure to stop into the Luffield Tavern and Elk Pub after tonight's good look here from her place just off High Street. Luffield Tavern and Elk Pub are partners of Miami Athletics.
Thank you.
reporting back in. For Miami, number 32, Savannah Priestner, Kelly McLaughlin.
Thank you.
organization is for Nate and his brother.
Thank you.
blow the whistle before a damn shot and then count the shot. What? Well, yeah, but they blew the whistle before she got the shot. No, I think they're reviewing to see if she got a shot.
Can you review it?
Hey.
I thought there was like almost so much to like review in the last 2 minutes of the game.
Right.
I've seen it around at the official before.
Once again, for the Florida Furniture Savannah Poister.